Right now, San Luis Obispo County leaders are asking for your input on how to improve safety on Los Osos Valley Road for the many drivers, pedestrians, and cyclists who travel that path regularly. KSBY News reporter Jacob Dizon has a breakdown of that plan.
During peak commute hours here on Los Osos Valley Road, several cars can be seen speeding out of San Luis Obispo or just entering town from Los Osos. In recent months, however, we've reported on several crashes in the area, and right now you have a chance to weigh in on how to resolve the issue.
As part of the Los Osos Valley Road Corridor Concept Plan, San Luis Obispo County leaders are inviting you to take part in a survey to provide input on how the road could be made safer. The study examines possible traffic safety improvements that could be made along the 15-mile stretch of Los Osos Valley Road from Foothill Boulevard to the entrance of Montana de Oro State Park. So far, many submissions on the survey include recommendations for additional lanes, as well as adding multi-use paths along the road for cyclists.
A lot of people come here to see Montana de Oro and other areas of Los Osos, and it's nice to have a roadside that has good shoulder and just a lot of room for the bikes and people to walk also.
It's expected that county leaders will spend the coming weeks analyzing the data collected from the survey, which will be presented to the Board of Supervisors next summer. In San Luis Obispo, Jacob Dizon, KSBY News.
On the survey, users can also access a map to specify areas of Los Osos Valley Road that may be in need of safety improvements. We will have a link to that survey in this story at KSBY.com.